Honduras is the second poorest country in the Western Hemisphere. The average person only makes about $4,000 a year, and there's a 30% unemployment rate. Every school kid is expected to provide their own school supplies. That means that families have to decide whether they're going to eat rice and beans or send their kids to school. So on January 30th, when we handed out school supplies to 535 kids, that made school a reality for all of them in 2014.